For the Monarch women, they were selected in the coaches' poll for the Sun Belt for fourth place in the preseason. ODU reached the conference tournament semifinals last season. Defending Sun Belt champ James Madison was picked as the preseason favorite with 9 first-place votes. Now, the Monarchs returned 5 players from last year's squad that finished 22-12. Among their returnees, you see there Jordan McLaughlin along with Kay Clark.